Well, that had to be the dinner from hell. You know, maybe you can enlighten me. What exactly is Alexandra's problem?
She's just doing what she's always accusing me of doing. She's trying to run other people's lives.
Hmm. So you think she's really serious about having more evenings like this?
I don't know. Doesn't matter to me. I'm moving out.
Yeah, don't. I don't think you should, and I want you to stay.
How can you say that? You know why I'm leaving.
You and I came to an understanding on the beach, remember? I mean, we agreed that we were going to move forward with our lives separately.
Yeah. Which is why I'm moving out.
But it's just such an enormous house. You know, there's so much room. Okay, look. Lizzie really loves it here, and she wants to stay. Okay? And Alan wants it, too.
I'm not so sure.
He does. He does. And so do I. Thanksgiving is next week, and Christmas is right around the corner, and we're a family. We should all be together. And if we're adults, which I hope we are, and we're clear about where we stand, which I think we are, then there shouldn't be a problem. So, please, think about it. Stay.
Okay. You sure?
Yeah, I'm positive. So he's agreed, he's going to stay.